次が次が堕落した思考のまま生きる希望を誰に託す神よ私に贖がないわ知らない大地を憂いきは染みついた海底なれを瞳の奥に落とす奪い奪う人を抜いたりは大切な人を亡くした消滅の痛みと知る again. No, I should come up with a nickname for him.
I have a special contract that needs fulfillment. In truth,
Frenchie,
I don't wish
maybe.
To any other family member.
Fizzante Baltarier is too long, and I know I said it wrong. And yeah, as you can see, he trusts us more than usual. But he's just... Everything about him is black, except for his face and hands and whatever skin he shows. Looks like he doesn't eat very much blood there. That's his choice. Okay, I pick contract.
We're usually called upon to take a life, but not this time. This contract requires us to stage the assassination of a marked man. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, except...
You must go to the city of Coral and break into the house of François Mopierre. Inside, you will find Mopierre waiting for you. Do not kill him.
François
Mopierre is a marked man. He owes a considerable sum to the wrong kind of people.
Oh.
So they have sent an enforcer to kill him.
Well, that sucks.
Here. You will use this specially poisoned knife to stage Mopierre's death in the enforcer's presence. Mortieri himself will provide more details. This is an unusual contract.
Well, really,
Mortieri
it is.
Had to make a special arrangement with us before it was approved. I trust in your professionalism.
Hmm.
Good day.
Thanks for professional. Oh, and have you know? Oh, okay, I'll go to someone else because he went back to sleep, and I'm really not in the mood to bother him. Oh, this is Achieva's room. Look at that.
I am
she's stuck.
How can Achieva be your assistant?
By probably not stalking like that, because it's creeping the hell out of me.
I've heard so much about you.
Look at this.
Welcome to our family. Welcome to...
She's taller than us. It's because... Look how short I am compared to her. And then there's a hulking skeleton that could make something better for a guardian, but that's just my approval, or whatever. That's what I want to say, not anyone else's. Sorry, I can't think right now. I just woke up, people. And since I have, like, nothing better in life to do right now, I decided that maybe I should do a walkthrough since I have skills in this game. I don't like to brag or anything. It's just, I think I'm pretty well good enough to do a walkthrough. So, since I know a lot about this game, I've done almost every single quest so far. Okay, look at this. If you notice, in every single freaking city, this building is the same damn thing. Like, people are too... This creators of this game are too lazy to make different kinds of churches. It all has to look the same. And surprisingly, in the inside, it looks kind of the same, too. Except for rooms are different with different foods and stuff, I think. Well, I don't waste my time to check what kind of foods every building has. Okay, we are going to Kyrill, to North Gate. This is where we are going to do that. I apologize, but I'm going to be talking a lot about explaining the game, about complimenting this game, and what I find that I need to say. Okay, here we are. Shut up, jeez. Like, I know you're poor, but I'm not really in the giving mood right now. Okay, I'm gonna save right here. Because sometimes I screw this up. Okay, I said save, not wild frick. I screwed up, and since I've experienced it, since I've experienced with screwing up a lot, I have the habit of saving. Now we're gonna stop here.